believe in Trinity. Yeah. When some did not believe in Trinity.
Yeah.
But I want to let you know today, Trinity is one.
Yes.
As a Christian, God the Father, God the Son, and the Holy Spirit, they are one working together. As the Bible teach me to say, the word is not my word. The word is for the Bible. When I'm saying this, some people may be mocking, some people may be laughing. But the word is not my word. I saw it in Bible, and I hold him. That is what I'm worshiping. And another question comes to the past also. He said Jesus is not the mother of Redeemer. That question I saw, I hear the word in my shop.
Mary.
Mary is not the mother of our Redeemer. And I want to declare to the whole world and the whole Muslim that Mary is the mother of our Redeemer. What they teach me as a Christian and what I add in my Bible and what I read in my Bible. Mary is the mother of our Redeemer. You cannot say Mary is not the mother of our Redeemer.
No, express yourself very well, please.
That is my question I'm asking our pastor. My brother Muslim, I am not accusing you people. It's what my brother preached here.
Okay.
You are what? Not understanding. I did not say Mary is not the mother. Mary gave birth to Jesus
Christ.
Let me.
No.
Let me tell you, ma'am. You are misunderstanding the issue. I did not tell you that Mary is not, is the son of God gave birth to Christ when he was on the earth carrying up his yes, now. Mary, this, let me tell you, is the way you people look at it, the way Catholic, the way you are sounding, it is clerically sure that you are a Catholic. You are a Catholic.
I'm thankful, but I'm not a Catholic.
But the way you are saying, because let me tell you, listen now, we don't come here to argue. The brother on my side just said something. He said the way I handle, I'm telling you according to the way I've been teach, been taught in the Bible school. Mary is the mother of Christ, fine. But that does not, you know, some places, if you go to some places, you see some people, they will honor the Mary more than Jesus Christ. They honor Mary more than Jesus Christ. Then what we are saying in that church, Mary is not God. There's some people, they call her God. Mary is somebody that find favor from the sight of God.
Mm.
She find favor from the sight of God. Doesn't make an automatic God. Then that, for that angle, I'm coming now. Then the brother that stand by me, sure, I did not tell you that Trinity does not exist, but I want to make you clear that Trinity we are talking about, you say Trinity, then you are equally telling us that the Holy Spirit is in God. Then when Bible says in the beginning was God, in the book of Matthew, the beginning was God and God was with God. Did he say there was other consolidated with him? You said Christ.
No.
Hello, let me tell you, I'm coming now. So that you not go that there's one redeem that is criticized. No, what I'm telling you now today, listen and listen clearly, man. Mary is mother of Christ, but that does not give you an epitome to start honoring her more than Jesus Christ, the Savior. Thank you.